I think standardization around common platforms, more cooperation between all of the different hardware companies producing the IoT devices, the software that's running on top of it, the cloud companies that are hosting a lot of the applications, the data, and the big institutional users, so not the end consumers, but the utility companies, the government agencies, and so on, that play a critical role in bringing together the infrastructure and the operators and their own end users and citizens.